Thanks for clicking and choosing to watch this video. Today I will talk about the problem of Chinese magnetic loop antennas that use switched mode power supplies for power. I discussed this problem in my previous video, which concerned the previous version of the antenna, which I want to discuss today. I had previously modified the GA-450 to use DC power and completely removed the switching power supply, which was causing the excessive noise, which mode power supplies are the main cause of problems with shortwave radio reception. So it is not advisable to use that. The previous antenna, however, had a certain advantage because such modification could be made relatively easily, because the receiving element of antenna and power supply elements were in one house. In the case of GA-800, the modification problem is more complicated, because lower housing of antenna is nothing more than a bias tee injector connected to switching power supply, and the receiving components have been moved to loop housing. At this point, modification becomes much more complicated, as we will need a different injector that will be based on a DC power supply. When it comes to charging, the problem is not easy either, because the charger used or even your laptop can introduce additional interference, which further complicates the use of antenna while charging it. Thank you for watching the video. I encourage you to subscribe, leave a thumbs up or comment about your experience with this or other antennas.